Houston today, and we are off to meet our study buddies at the front gate of Gyeonggi. We're early, we're on time, which is surprising because, you know, we took a few detours to see if we could find shortcuts and none of them worked. But yeah, meeting our study buddies.
And now we're getting our passport photos taken for the next part of the orientation, this week there, which will be for, I guess, when we get our student IDs and when we do our alien residency card. And it's really cool because unlike America where they just shove a cell phone in your face and take the photo, here they actually do proper lighting and set it up for you, so that's really sick. She's allowed to smile. Jill. Everybody else is just standing around. It's like a sideshow.
We're a bit late getting to orientation, but we made it. We've got a whole lot of paperwork done. There are a lot of familiar faces. There are a lot of people there I know. Funny that. And of course, we met our study buddies. So, and it's all over now. I don't know what we're gonna do. But we're just walking around. Look at the pretty campus!